just like in America. Accents vary all across Britain. There's the Queen's English.
Freedom, fairness, and responsibility.
The Geordie accent in Newcastle.
From where the money is.
And Scousers from Liverpool. But if you're heading to the London Olympics, you'll find yourself in Cockney country. What is Cockney? Austin Powers explains it in Goldmember.
She was a traveling strike for the Morris Arms, so isn't that fair? Was a fair,
right? Cockney is the accent of East End. Audrey Hepburn's character tried to lose hers in My Fair Lady.
Green line is fine, divinely in the line.
And Dick Van Dyke tried one in there.